Anyway, we will start by showing you a video. Yeah, a video. I know it's out of the subject. Let me find it though, because it's really you will like it. I think you will like it, because they keep denying about the wajh al-mut'a, mut'a nikah. Yeah, nikah al-mut'a. It's not zawaj, it's nikah. Yeah, so they keep denying that. Now we have on this video a proof what's happening. Yes, what's happening, and it's a short video. I will be translating. I hope I will find it fast. I think this is it. With this kind of nikah, all right, they work in such a way. So I'll try to find it first. I will try to translate it as in any way I can, and any the honest way I can, you know, the best way I can, because I'm you know, it's not easy with the Iraqi accent, so I will be having a little difficulty. Oh, please, where are you? Yes, I found it. It's around 5 minutes. Okay, guys, let's go. From the amount of poorness and starvation in her, she reached out to a sheikh in her area. Hold on. She asked him if she knows somebody who's giving for poor people or for orphans. So she asked him if she knows people who's giving, basically. Yeah. After a few days, the sheikh called Reem. Her name is Reem, and he gave her an option. He gave her an option to do. Yeah. He gave her an option to get married with her as a muta. Frankly, she said. Frankly, she didn't think it twice, because she's poor, she's hungry, and I said it doesn't matter, like why not? That's mean you had sex together? She said yes. She said forcibly. But she accepted at first to get married with him. But anyway, she felt like she felt bad to do it. So she said forcibly after. Said, I didn't want that thing, but by force I did it because I want to live.
Aisha. تقول ريم إن رجل الدين بدأ يبيعها لأصدقائه.
Reem saying that this religious guy, the sheikh, started to sell her to his friends. The thing started by when he sold her to three men. So that in one night for three men. His friend blocked the door. I said haram, like opposite. Halal is haram, like halal is good, like to do it. Haram is like no good to do it, not good to do it, not yeah. and she said Allah ما يقبل. God or Allah doesn't accept that. Yeah, حرام عليك. She said حرام عليك. That's it's an expression to say like to someone you are doing something wrong. Yes. I said get up, like go, like she wanted to go away, but the sheikh said you are married, muta. Yeah. And then the guy he made sexual thing and he went out.
صديقة ثانية بنفس الحالة.
His next second friend same thing.
ثالث واحد هو هم إنسان معروف بالمنطقة.
The third one, he's well known person in the area.
كيف كان شعورك؟
How was your feelings?
مثل خيبة.
She said in humility and disappointment.
اغتصاب علني هذا.
This is wow. اغتصاب علني. It is a public rape. عزام is back. Welcome, عزام. God bless you.
God bless you.
God bless.
I will play this thing. Yeah. Oh, the, yeah. All right.
بس جباري.
But she said it's by force. It's she said by force. The sex was by force, and she been beaten basically. But anf is by like anf by force. She been beaten. That's by she said that. بالجنس العنف عندهم أكثر شيء. The sexual relation is by force and beating basically and stuff like that with them is mostly
بالجنس العنف.
He's saying this girl is quite poor. But the only thing I am afraid of that it could be kind of استغلال. استغلال is to be like using. Now he didn't clarify using who, using her or using him, but the guy didn't clarify for him. يعني أنت مستغل. That mean you are using. He said yes. He said, do you mean that you are the one who's using? And he said yes. He said no. هذا بعد شرعا. This is شرعا, legal law, Islamic law.
بعد بضعة أيام. After few days. اتصل مراسلنا بالشيخ.
The guy from the BBC called the sheikh after a few days, and he asked him if he get more girls too, if he can provide girls.
Salamu
alaykum wa rahmatullah. Shlonak sheikhna, how are you? Shlonak is like how are you in their language. How are you, Sheikhna? Sheikhna is our sheikh. That means our sheikh. He's apparently he told him that he is a doctor, although he is. Shalom, Sandra. God bless you, sister. God bless you. Although he is from BBC, so he told. But he told him that he's a doctor. He told him. How are you, doctor? How is your health? Welcome, doctor. How are you?
ممكن أعرف أكثر تفاصيل إذا أريد أتزوج.
He told him, "Can I have more details if I want to get married?" You want to get married like منقطع, like cut off, like a short, basically like short marriage.
اي منقطع
يعني يس كات اوف منقطع از لايك ا شورت بيريد ليتس سي and here the sheikh will clarify that's mean 3 days two days 3 days 5 days 1 month this what you mean yes yes
صحيح.
yes yes he said yes they are beautiful They don't do anything but private thing, private work. Did you understand what I mean? What I mean by private, like a munkata, munkata like a cut, like short. You know what do what does it mean that she asked for 200 for 150 to 200 and this is what all of all about it he said that's a pro, that's a great it's no problem
أبلغ مراسلنا أن بإمكانه توفير عدة نساء ليختار منهن
he said He said our reporter said that if you can see a few pictures of them, but the sheikh said that there is no pictures. You have to see them in person. No pictures. You have to see them face to face. If you don't like one, you have to see the second. They are Zainat, they are beautiful, girls. What is the longest period I can get married with? One day, 2 days. She's yours. If you want for 1 week, you can. You don't have anything sharia. Sharia is like Islamic law. Neither you have anything law by law. Kanuniya like by law. Yeah, you don't have anything. Nothing to hold you. Only by speech. دليل is evidence. No evidence or fingerprint or you know nothing of that.
ردت على المكالمة.
Hey, look, he answered the phone. Now.
شمعاني هسه ويسيرنا على مود العقد.
Now listen to that. Now, people, please listen to that. Now they will let them get married together over the phone. In a way, it's a nikah, the nikah thing over the phone. But then he will go to Doha. Yeah? She called on by the phone and he put on the speaker. And he said, Salamu alaikum, peace be upon you. And he's privately taking a video. How are you? And I didn't think at all that marriage could be by like that, as easy as that. And immediately he did the marriage like that. I say, do you accept the contract? She said yes. عقد منقطع short period contract. Say yes. Ya Allah, open your hand and pray on Muhammad. Pray on Muhammad. It's all on Muhammad as long as there is sexual stuff. Storia, welcome. God bless you.
توافقين يا شيماء محمد أن أكون وكيلا؟
Do you accept, O Shaima Muhammad, that I will be your on your behalf شرعياً by law, that to make get you married or by law? To get you married to whoever who is fiance, your the Mr. on the mahar is 150,000 equal basically like $120 or $200. They put $120.
150,000
dinar. 150,000 dinar, and for the timing of one day. If you agree, just say yes. أنت وكيلي على الزواج. You are my وكيل. وكيل. I said earlier on that he will be on her behalf to get her married. She said, "You are you got like basically wakili wakil." I told you like the wakil is the agent, like he is her agent to get her married. He will be her agent during this period, during the marrying thing. He said, "She said yes, you are my agent to get me married." He said, "Pray on Muhammad again." There is money in here. And she said, Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad. Basically, Allah basically pray on Muhammad and the family of Muhammad.
Salli ala Muhammad.
I got you married. And pay attention. Zawajtuka wa ankahtuka. He didn't say زواج is نكاح. زوجتك وأنكحتك. Listen, because زواج is different than نكاح. نكاح is effing. So listen to that again.
صل على محمد.
Listen now.
اللهم صل على محمد.
زوجتك وأنكحتك يا محمد. موكلتي. Did you hear him? زوجتك وأنكحتك يا محمد موكلتي شيماء محمد. Her name is شيماء محمد. I marry you and I gave you to F, who made me agent on her, شيماء محمد.
موكلتي شيماء محمد على المهر المعلوم بينكم.
On the mahar, whatever payment between you. Which is 150,000 dinar for the timing of one day. But if you are happy, say yes, I accepted the marriage.
Dinar ولمدة يوم واحد. وإن كنت راضي فقل نعم قبلت الزواج.
نعم قبلت الزواج.
قبلت بك زوجة.
He said yes, I accepted the marriage. He said yes, I accepted you as a bride.
To
be Kizo. Oh, Shaima Muhammad.
Shaima Muhammad.
And for one day. And Shaima now is telling her, say, I accepted the marriage for. And he will listen, Kabil to Biki Zawj.
Kabil to Biki Zawj.
يا شيماء محمد
او شيماء محمد I accept you as a bride. او شيماء محمد pray on محمد. It's all everybody's horny, so sorry for that. And
اللهم صل على محمد.
So sheikhs are, and this is a sheikh, and say sheikhs are they don't work as a sheikh anymore. They work as what? As a pimps. They are pimps. He said, this is now he became your husband, and for the period of one day, stay with him. Then, is it good? This is what he said.
مدة يوم واحد منقطع هذا انت وياه
منقطع لك شورت تايم لك منقطع نورمال اس هاف او لك كات بس ان هير از يوزين ات از شورت بيريد
يلا yes. موفقين ان شاء الله
يا الله يسعد او الله موفقين God bless you Look at the next period in here now. هاي عن الحلال والحرام for the good and the bad حلال and حرام she became your wife حلالك yes she's his حلال now check what's next look what's happened with him
طوشتك حلالك
حلال
في بضع دقائق
look did you see he received the $200 money this is the money he received the money that's it ايوه ايوه شالوم sister god bless you this is it he received the money the sheikh and maybe she will receive like 50 out of them that's it he received the money and because he work out of pimp he work a pimp and this is his job that's it okay this is all what we needed from this video stop sharing and Azam welcome back
sorry wow me, like,
what do you think about it
firstly I think this is the what we saw there was typical of the dark side of Islam which is really Islam itself you know in the West you know Sunni Muslims tend to well I think more Muslims on the whole they tend to try and state that Islam does not promote this type of behavior and coming with circular arguments but this is something that is part of the Islamic narrative. I mean, Muhammad, you know, how he handled things, and they are just following the same spirit and the same attitude. And you know, listening to it, I'm disgusted by it, but it's typical. You know, when I went to the Middle East, I encountered a reality that on the ground, persons were saying that homosexuality was very big and rampant in some of these Arab countries, especially the nation that I visited. And it's seemingly just like, I guess, you know, communist societies that believe, you know, where the media, they would promote one face of their country, but then the locals there know what's really going on. So many Muslims would have used the Arabic barrier, speaking in Arabic and saying things and promoting in English that Islam is one particular way. So Amir, I'm really glad what it is you're doing here in terms of exposing it and making it very clear. Glory be to Jesus.
Thank you, brother. Glory to Jesus. Yeah, we are trying to expose it for them to come to Jesus.
Amen. I just can't let you go. Amen.
Lord knows that I've tried to. You said I was the only one. No one likes being lied to.